Let's just go ahead and begin to appreciate God. Make progress, rise like an edifice, Mahaje Prado. We make progress as we pray in the spirit. As we pray in the spirit, there is progress. There is progress. Genas, I say, rise higher and higher. Melendo Zafrati Baratila Balaba. Eredene Mele de Baradora Balaba. Retenemenda Balatila Baradora Balaba. Ratgaida Sopele de Ilaha. Ezabala Bar. Ragadela baranda zevela daba, rada da 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 bala 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 daba, rep da da bala da bala daba, eragade maram da ram bala da bala daba, jemenema, ezabaram da ram da bala ram da ram bala daba, ragadela gada. Shabalaba, Ziparantora Valatia Gabaha. He says, for we know not what to pray for as we ought. Jema de Rusefrata Menahan de Rusefelade, Ekamana Ninzo Soprenamha. We do not know what to pray for as we ought. Genemendo Paha, Ele Rusefalataila Baragade, Rezize Felatamaraba, Elene Nomo Shabaladaba, Reprene Melanamo Shabalaba. Ezze de Belepa, Retene Menemenebalabalaba, Ragadadadabalabalabalabam. Romans chapter 8, verse 26. It says, the Holy Spirit helps our weaknesses. It says, for example, we don't know what God wants us to pray for, but the Holy Spirit prays for us with groanings that cannot be expressed in words. Belendo Sabaha, can you allow the Holy Ghost to pray through you? Can you allow the Holy Ghost to make the intercession through you? According to the will of the Father, the Rusia. Yes, you know that this is You may know that you may think that this is what you want in life, that this is what you need right now, but the specifics is only the Holy Ghost that knows the exact need, that what you need right now as we are praying, what you need right now is the Holy Ghost that knows, and what's more, He is the Spirit of the Father, therefore He knows what God wants for you at this moment, what God wants in your life, in your marriage, and He makes that intercession when we partner with Him. So let there be a partnership as you pray in the Spirit. Verse 27 says, and the Father who knows all hearts knows what the Spirit is saying, for the Spirit pleads for us believers in harmony with God's own will. The Holy Ghost cannot pray outside the will of God. The Holy Ghost in partnership with you cannot make a prayer that is outside God's will. He says, aha, shut up. He says, for the Spirit pleads for us believers in harmony with God's will. When the Holy Ghost is involved, that there is a harmony. There is a harmony. There is a harmony. There is a harmony. Shabbat. El Rusa Valatia Gabaham. Repredegadelebelebam. Erendobologadoladabah. Ragadanda da Bashapaha. El Zinopele Rundapaha. Ragadadadababababababaladabam. El Demenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenemenem There is an infirmity that every woman has. I'm not talking about the infirmity of sickness of sin. There is a weakness that every man has. Is that we may not know that we don't know the exact will of the Father. It's until we come in partnership with the Holy Ghost that we can enter the exact will, the perfect will of God. We can begin to live life the exact way that God wants us to live, in partnership with the Holy Ghost. And it starts with prayer. When you bet your life in the place of prayer, in partnership with the Holy Ghost, you can be assured that your life will go exactly the way the Spirit of God wants it to go, exactly the way God wants it to go. Balatoja, your marriage will go exactly the way God wants it to go. Re ruse fratabaha, repredegedemeleba, ele rusa fratapalada, ele rusa fratabaragadilla parada, eretenemendo shapa, la barande ruse feletela balaba, retegedelege, ela baradora balada 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 Malam de renda manama iana shabala daya refrana maladia sovela demene mene malanama imanane shabala tine kom malateze beleba imanana sovela tia nanozi valatiana imanane sharanika nanozi valatia elere debele temene rene revela debele debada debada badaba imanana malana manama elere nerege debaha. Ah, the Lord is helping, he is helping, oh shamanan Mandelebe, Le Rusevelateha, Melekaila Baram de Rebella de Bellaba, Regatta de Bella 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 de I will send you another helper. I will send you another comforter. I will send you another advocate. I will send you a deliverer. You have all these in one person, in the being of the Spirit. You may be going through emotional turmoil. The Holy Ghost can be your comfort. He can grant comfort to your emotions. He can grant stability to your emotions. Janatas, can you say, Lord, I receive your help? Bala Ruzevelete, I receive your help. Bara Sompeleton de Brenama, Erepende Pela Rusa Balaba, Ragadada Balaba, Ereno Balagadaba, Erepaha, I receive your help. Jemenonzi Balaba, Resopeleta, Ah, Jede Bela Bande, Ruzevela Bande, Ruzevela Bande, Ruzeveladam, Enenemanamaha, Ah, Jopologado, Erizo Veladia Combrendora Balaba, Ragadada Balanamaha, Rabababababababa. I receive your help. I receive your help. Basele Tom and Nazaha. Resopele Ruzabande Ruzibala Diagaba. I receive your help. Are you crying out to God? I receive your help. Le Runze de Pella Gailo Brendo Zibra Talaha. Redede de Pella Lemanamanda Ruzabella de him. Erepede de Balaba. I receive your help. Ah, Gemana. I will be that man that is helped of the Lord. I will be that woman that is helped of the Lord. Valanda Rusia. I will be that husband that is helped of the Lord. I will be that wife that is helped of the Lord. Without the help of the Lord, you cannot fulfill your duty, your role in your marriage. The Runzaha. He says, a faithful man who can find. Oh, Madananja, you take the help of the Lord to be a faithful man. He says, a virtuous woman, he said, her price is above, rubies. Can you say, Lord, help me, oh God, in your own strength? You cannot become the virtuous woman, you cannot become the virtuous wife, but by the help of the Lord, you are able to enter into that office and carry out your duties responsibly and totally. Can you say, Lord, I receive your help? Resonno prenemendo parada. I am helped of the Lord. He says that wives that submit to your husband as the church submits to the lordship of the Christ. He says, husbands, love your wife just as Christ loved the church. To be able to fulfill this, you need the help of the Holy Ghost. Little wonder it comes. Reprenemaha, Eshabalada, Elerusa Falabaha, Ezozo Pelema. After we have been exalted, you know, not to be drunk with wine, but be filled with the Holy Ghost. It means that you need the Holy Ghost to be able to fulfill this role. Paul says, do not be drunk with wine, wearing in excess, but be filled with the Holy Ghost. He says, speaking to one another in psalms, in hymns, in spiritual songs, and making melody in your heart. And then he went down to begin to admonish us. He says, wives, love your husbands. Wives, submit to your husbands. Husbands, love your wives. It takes the Holy Ghost. It takes the energy of the Spirit. It takes the strength of the Holy Ghost to be able to submit. It takes the strength of the Spirit to love as Christ loved the church. We are not left to define the terms of our loving. He defined it for us. He said, love as Christ loved the church. You can only do that by the help of the Spirit. Can you say, I receive the help of the Holy Ghost as I pray in the Spirit this afternoon? Help comes unto me. The run zipaha, the run zasan de kumbeladom, the reto melaga debehe, the renzo pelele manogadom, repelele menemenemenema, ragadadadadada balaba, the rendo bogadogadom, the retaila ha, baranda randa balada randa pelele menemanaba, ragadadadadaba, the retemele menemenemenema, ragadadadama shababa. I receive the help. I receive the help of the Holy Ghost. I receive the help of the Holy Ghost. I receive the help of the Holy Ghost. I am not without help. I am not without help. I am a man helped by the Spirit. It was by the help of the Holy Ghost that Jacob became Israel. It was by the help of the Holy Ghost that they an earth that was formless, that was void, that was filled with darkness, became an earth that was beautiful and good and pleasant to the eyes. He says the Holy Ghost moved upon the face of the deep, and there was a transformation. Your marriage may be in darkness, your marriage may be, you know, formless, it may be void, but by the moving of the Holy Ghost upon your marriage, a beauty will arise. A beauty will arise. Can you say, Holy Ghost, brood upon my marriage? Brood upon my wife, brood upon my husband, brood upon my children. Let there be a brooding, so that the darkness can be turned into light. The strife can be turned into agreement. Disagreements can be turned into loving moments. So that your communication will not just be disagreements all the while. Your communications will turn to loving moments. Where deep is calling on to deep. You can call on to the deep in your spouse. Can you say, Holy Ghost, help? Holy Ghost, help. Holy Ghost, help. I am not alone in this thing. I am not alone. In my marriage, I am not alone. He says, I will be with you till the end of the time. The Lord will be with you. Even in your marriage, He is with you. Can you say, Lord, I am not alone. We are not alone in this marriage. In the name of Jesus, He says, a threefold cord cannot be easily broken. Can you say, Lord, we will not do this thing on our own. We hands off and we call you into our marriage. Lord, we may have neglected you for this number of years. The foundation of our marriage may not have been right. But Lord, we come by the blood of the Lamb. And we restore the foundations. We restore the foundations by the blood of the Lamb. We restore the foundations. We restore the foundations. By the speakings of the blood. The blood that speaks better things than the blood of Abel. Restore the foundation of our marriages. In the name of Jesus. You can lay the foundations of your marriage again. You can lay it aright in the spirit. You can go back into the years. You can go back into time and restore your foundation. And restore your foundation. He said the Lamb of God that was slain from the foundations of the earth. Balanda sobehe. Ere sobalagadam. Ere ntopelenabaha. Ragadaba. You can take that blood and go into your foundation and speak a restoration and do a restorative work. Ah, by the help of the Holy Ghost, God is not bound by time. You can go back in time and forward in time and do things in the spirit. Can you say, Lord, the foundation of my marriage is restored in the name of Jesus. Anyway, we have gotten it wrong, let your mercy speak. Your mercy, oh Japan, the Rusabaha, your mercy, oh God, your foundations can be restored. Yes, you did not get it right in the first place. But that is not the end. That should not be the end. With God, there is a restoration. He says, I will restore to you the years that the cankerworms have eaten. Listen, no man shall not only will your foundation be restored, but the wrong that have been done over the years, God can do a restorative work. He can, he can quicken his work and make the next years to replace the years that you have lost. Can you say, Lord, do a restorative work in my marriage? He will compensate for the years lost. That is the product of mercy. You are at that point, you are saying, is this the end? No, it is not the end. You are crying. I see the tears, and God is saying, I will do a restorative work. I will do a restorative work. You may not see the clouds, you may not see the wind, but the rain is coming. By the Spirit of Yahweh, Jesus, he took his blood and presented before the Father. You can take the blood and present to your foundations. You can take the blood and present to your foundation. You can apply the blood. You can apply the blood. Le rosa siva la tega ba. Retene bele ba. Ragadabala da ba. Mele ne moja. Keep applying the blood till you receive a note of victory in your spirit. Le pele ronza ha. Rezude pe. E shagadabala ba. Retete pele ne ma. Ragadagadagade. Retete pele ne ba. Ragadadadada ba. Rabele ma na ba. Ah, God told David. He says, wait till you hear the sound, a movement in the balsam trees, and then you can progress. There is a sound of victory you can receive in your spirit, and then you can know that your marriage is helped. Can you keep going in the Holy Ghost? Keep praying in the Holy Ghost and receive that sound of victory. You can see the rain. Asonobo Reziloha Balabaha 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 Lande Sondaha Elepe Kombaha Elingranonza Ham de Rambalaba Masobaha Masobaha Alerunzaha Alerunza Palabalaba Redagadela Balaba Ayeshagadagadagadaba Messiah can be the producer of that sound of victory. The blood can be the producer of that sound of victory. You are praying for your marriage. You are thinking that you can divorce. No, it should not be an option. Fight for your marriage. Fight for your marriage. You can fight in prayer, war in prayer, and restore your marriage. And bring in the new wine into your marriage. You can have peace in your marriage, but until you war, the peace cannot come. King Solomon had peace in his reign because his father, King David, went for wars and defeated nations. Therefore, there was peace. You can have peace in your marriage after you have obtained your victory in the place of warfare. Don't give up on your marriage. Pray. Mercy can find you. Mercy can find your husband. Mercy can find your wife. The Lord can supply a new wine. The Lord can supply a new wine. Mananda Sobalaba, Rosopa Combe Guandi, Rosigadam Dolunda Bagusia, Razino Beguatan Grandonda, Anderumdan de Sopelom Brondoma, Azesopo Pocombo Tomna, and Nomunda Somagabo. Ayesoda, Robala Dionza Kaido Pretiava, Alla Brondova, and then Dom Brendan di Ronda. Does your spouse have a wandering eyes? Alle Ronza Bologodom Lagando Rondanama, Ajino Monobonova, you can sense the eyes on yourself. You can tasutepa rapaladaba in the place of prayer. You can reconfigure those eyes and they will be on you permanently. Rapaladabalaba eshabondo sobaha. It is God that created the eyes. If the enemy has taken those eyes and caused a negative work, you can bungos egrata. You can balande rusya elerunda baladamanaba zenanana. You can
can bring a restoration to the eyes so that they are set only on you. You will satisfy your spouse with your love. You will satisfy your spouse. The eyes of your spouse will be set only on you. You can achieve that in the place of prayer. Don't just leave your marriage to chance. Don't leave your marriage to chance. No, 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 no. Don't leave your marriage to chance. Ah, shabalano. Fight, fight, in the book of Revelations, in chapter 12, it tells the story that Satan was found in heaven. But there was a war in heaven. It says Michael and the angels fought against the dragon and his own angels. But the scripture says, that the enemy, the devil, was cast out of heaven. His place was no longer found in heaven, and then there was rejoicing in heaven, and now a voice rose up and said, now salvation is come. You can take the devil out of your family, you can kick the devil out of your marriage, and that is when rejoicing will come in your marriage. Kick the devil out. Kick him out. His place is not your marriage. His place is in the Hades. His place is in hell. Not in my marriage. Not in your marriage. It says submit to God. Resist the devil and he will flee. Resist the evil one and he will flee. Can you resist the devil? La bala gramda rabababababa rabande rasana bala gada ele tenaba rabangra tonga rabababababa jetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetet Shamanama, a commandanzina bande robalaba, robababababa. He is not someone that you cannot move. He is movable. He is not the unmovable one. He is movable. You can move him out of your marriage. Shamanama, the devil can be moved out of your marriage. We are the ones that are unmovable. He says, be ye steadfast, unmovable, not the devil. The devil is movable. You can take him out of your marriage. Rabagatiha, Ezedeba, Rebelegademanaba, Erepelemaha, Regade. Anshebeleba, Rabababababa, Mendon Tenglandom Ronaba, Rabababababa, Auta, Auta, Lerunzabaha, you have no place in my marriage, Erakopetu Kopelada, Ayekumaha, Elemondo Sabalaba, Retetabalaba, Repeladamanaba, Repeladabanabadaba, Elema Gemanaba. Ah, the devil is reminding you that you are not totally sold out to God. Can you say, I come by the blood, mercy speaks for me, by the blood I come, repent magaba. Eshabalaba, Rekedegede, Belerabaha, Elemenemeneba, Rogadagadaba, Melenanabalaba, Rabababa, Labaram de Rabalaba, Rogadabalaba, Jepetepe, Rakatana Hasya, Belerunsa Paco, Aligredonsaha, Leonsa Saparandon Zize Brandonsaha, Lerunsa Sibo Tobeka, Bam de Runsa Bande Quataha. Le runes se penumana ya combra norabalaba. In the final minutes, can you begin to lift up yourself, your own self before God? There may be ways you have not gotten it right in your marriage. Can you say, Lord, have mercy? Your eyes may have been outside your spouse. Can you say, Lord, have mercy? I repent this day. I repent this day in the name of Jesus. I repent this day. Can you become like the prodigal son? Can you come back to your senses on this day? and say, I return to my Father. I may have wandered off. My eyes may have wandered off. My emotions may have wandered off. But I return this day. I return this day. I return to my husband. I return to my wife. In my thoughts, in my actions, in my words. My faithfulness is not just in what I do, it's also in what I think. I would think about my spouse. I would not be committing adultery in my mind. Can you ask for mercy and for strength? He says, come boldly to the throne of grace, where you would obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. This is your time of need. You can obtain strength. Anesode, Parande Runzande Copella Runzes Fundo Locomaha, Repele Nemanda Somanagadam, Ele Belema, Elemanamon Shabalaba, Ayes Sobalaba, Repele Lebeleba, Mendemanzia. Jesus told that woman, I do not condemn you, but go and sin no more. He is saying the same unto you, I do not condemn you. Go and sin no more. Go ahead. Begin to thank God for His mercy. Begin to thank God for His mercy, for His restorative work in your marriage. Begin to thank the Lord. Can you say, Lord, I thank you for the work you have done in my marriage? Amen. Number Emma la parando the sea to la paratia le periton jida paragete la paradisa pa belenan de rose felenamangia imen non jalam de rose felenamanaba. Lord, I thank you. I thank you. Belle rosa li prodo veletea ha belle le bonge renderabala tabalaba le ronza se protomanabaye guasca pelena. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Lord, we thank you. You have helped us, King of Glory. Thank you for restoring our marriages. Thank you, King of Glory, for bringing mercy to us. Be thou exalted. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you for joining in these prayers.